overcast skies and threatening rain, but still there's a great crowd for the National Eisteddfod of Wales. First, the procession of the Bards, for the Gorsedd at the Logan Stone in the castle grounds, where 8,000 people watch the historic rites, and the trumpet call of Nationalist Wales.
Mr. Clement Davis, Aylott Seneddol, Nigalai Enwi and Glement.